Wright State University will produce its first live theater performance in over a year. This Saturday and Sunday, you can see Hamlet at the school's Creative Arts Center. The performance will be outdoors to ensure physical distancing and the audience for the audience and the cast. The show is free, but people will still need tickets. We have a link on our website to where you can get them on WHIO.com.